so hard on this. Some of them are just so excited they can't contain themselves. And they've been working very hard on this story of the birth of Jesus, and they'd like to share what they've learned with you all. So, can we, in a moment, oh, thank you, Donna. Thank you, Donna. Can we give Donna and everyone else a big round of applause?
Thank you. sheep. Watching Shaggy. Can you believe what we just heard?
We heard an angel speak.
He spoke to us, to shepherds. No one ever speaks to shepherds.
Well, God did, and he used an angel to do it.
Thousands of them!
I was terrified. I'd never seen anything like it. But this is great news. A Savior is born for us today. Right here in Bethlehem. He even gave us a sign to know which baby to look for.
You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
But if a whole army of angels announced his birth, why would our Savior be born in such a place?
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go find out. Yeah, we don't want to miss this.
Thank you. Praise.